Kajika is coordinating the cleaners from Pathway. We believe he's using them to take out what's left of the JTF. We need you to take down Kajika and locate any intel that could get us closer to Keener.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Kajika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find anything you can on Keener's whereabouts.
I keep a lookout for John. Kajika
wanted
him
still alive, we need to find him.
Picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Stay sharp, Agent. We don't want to lose more people to that asshole.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'll show them the same mercy you showed us.
Identity confirmed. John Bronson.
John was a good man. He didn't deserve to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving.
Disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
Better hold back, Agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
Thank you.
targets for more.
You're gonna need to get the power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
Power online.
I've still got a read on Kajika. Looks like he's moving deeper underground.
Keep after him, Agent.
Kajika's still running.
Make no mistake. We may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Initiating area scan. Map updated.
It looks like the cleaners have carved a hole up here from the Hugh Carey tunnel.
Clean as boring tunnels? I don't like where this is going.
If Kajika's hiding in there, you'll need to find a way past the flooding.
Alfred, through! They've royally fucked the drainage!
Anybody there?
Let's wipe these fuckers out!
Isaac, there's a control room nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system.
Bastard down.
Assistance needed.
Take that bastard down.
Thank you.
Kajika's on the run again. Finish off those cleaners and stay after him. Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
To reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Haven? They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this. Drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
We're running away. We're never gonna reach the target with the division on our backs.
Stockpile detected.
We need to get this drill out of operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with.
Okay, Agent.
Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick. To deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move. Access another control panel to get that crane moving again.
done here?
Almost. Agent, make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging the stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Don't let Kajika get away this time. We're not gonna get another shot at this.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Medical assistance needed.
These tunnels just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over this city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Consequences.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the Division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitors who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
shock trap detected. Vital signs critical. Water valve detected.
Agent, try to lower the water. To trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off. Down there, beat him at his own game.
Good work, Agent. See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch. Rhodes, are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. I must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues.
Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven and end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done.
I'll send a crew to collect the intel. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
Rogue Agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Keener's located. Liberty Island.
Scumbag's been right in the neighborhood this whole time.
Turns out Parnell had a secret back door to their comms channels, allowing us to weed out the spoofs. And thanks to the data from all of Keener's agents, we could identify a pattern and isolate a source. Drone surveillance also confirms it. He's definitely on the island.
We'll need to move fast. We can't let him get away this time.
I'll join you on this one, Agent. Meet me at the ferry terminal. It's time to finish this.